Moro leaders wary of Piñol as Duterte's point man. Dabao City, Dabao del Sur, Philippines. Some Moro leaders who still remember the role Agriculture Secretary Emmanuel Piñol played in the junking of the Memorandum of Agreement on Ancestral Domain, MOA-AS, in 2008 are cautious about President Rodrigo Duterte's plan to make him the government's point man in the Banking Moro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao, FARM. Murad Ibrahim, the interim chief of the FARM, however, said he would respect the president's prerogative to choose the person he would want to represent him in the FARM, instead of dwelling on the Moro people's reaction to Piñol's prospective appointment. Murad said they would focus their attention on the creation of the body that would function as the official link between the FARM and the central government, particularly the office of the president. Left square bracket reality is Manny Piñol is not popular among the Banking Moro people, having been known in the past as principally and vocally against the struggle of the Banking Moro, Miller told the Inquirer in a text message on Monday. Petition spearheaded was further aggravated when he, Piñol, spearheaded a petition in the Supreme Court against the MOA-AS that would have been the first framework agreement to be signed between the MIL, Moro Islamic Liberation Front, and the government, before it was struck down as unconstitutional by the Supreme Court, he added. Sought for comments, Piñol simply replied, "I respect their views." Moro said the FARM has not yet decided whether to take a stand on Piñol's appointment. He said FARM officials wanted to push for the creation of the Intergovernmental Relations, IGR, body under the Banking Moro Organic Law, BOL. What we want to push is the immediate creation of the IGR because that is the one provided in the BOL as go between left square bracket for right square bracket the central government, including the office of the president, and FARM, Murad said. Not provided by law left square bracket the post of point man right square bracket to the FARM is not provided by law but I think it is still the prerogative of the president as an extension of his supervisory function, he added. Some Moro leaders have taken to social media to express their objection to Piñol's impending appointment. Piñol is not welcome among the Moro people. He was once hated by the Moros for his role in the jumping of MOA-AS in 2008, said Reza Renending, chair of the Marawi-based Moro Consensus Group. Moroneo leader Samra Duda Tumaz has also urged the president to reconsider his decision, saying Piñol is perceived by many Moro communities as anti-Moro. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.